Join me in this comprehensive walkthrough of the Shadow of the Erdtree, Enir Ilim region. In this video, I delve deep into the secrets and hidden treasures of this mesmerizing location. Whether you're a newcomer or a seasoned player, my walkthrough will help you navigate through the eerie landscapes, uncovering all the crucial items that can help you to enhance your gameplay. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more exciting content on Shadow of the Erdtree and beyond. Let's embark on this adventure together and unveil the mysteries that lie within the Enir Ilim region.
It was never kindly Mikula, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. I come to these lands to begin with. I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight's Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow us.
I am the Red Mane, Freya. The time has come.
I cannot wait for a worthier foe. This is our moment. Let's make it something.
Righteous Tarnished. That was an astounding battle, to be sure. Now I suppose this leaves only one. But in truth, I cannot calm my quivering. Challenging a god is no small matter. Oh. Something you want to get off your chest? Well, you needn't worry. It was you, wasn't it? Who defeated Lord Moog. Fear not. I bear no grudge against you. His Eminence was felled in an honorable duel. And such are the risks of seeking lordship. Besides, what right have I to complain? I blame the enchantment more than anything. Righteous tarnished. We will have our victory. I swear upon my blood. I'm afraid I underestimated the lad. Appearing frail in both body and mind, I presumed he'd be like to stumble upon the field of battle. What a fool I was. He serves another master, but Satiolier performed magnificently. Perhaps he too quivers with anticipation, as do we.